On today's trip, I was testing a few new items which I had installed lately when the weather has been too bad for fishing. First up was a new fixed mount VHF radio aerial, mounted up the front of the ski.
Coast Guard radio, this is Zulu Mike Uniform, 7107, over. I'm at the entrance to the Waikato River, about to cross the bar to go out onto the west coast, and I have one POB.
Roger, we'll talk to you once you're safely on the outside.
The next new item to test on the ski was my handheld 5-watt VHF radio.
Coast Guard radio, this is Zulu Mike Uniform, 7107, over.
Zulu Mike Uniform, 7107, Coast Guard radio, go ahead.
I'm safely across the Waikato River Bar and out on the west coast. Thanks for your watch.
If you hadn't already noticed, I have also upgraded my fish finder to a larger screen, going from a 5-inch screen to a large 9-inch screen. This makes a world of difference when trying to use sonar and GPS map navigation at the same time. I was pretty happy to pull in a nice sized kingfish, but what you can't see on camera was the large bronze whaler shark lurking below, which is why I was in such a hurry to get the fish out of the water.
Oh. Woohoohoo! Fucking bronzy! Oh.
The wind was being a bit unpredictable, as it can be this time of year, and I already had a good feed of fish, so the call was made to head home. The three new additions to the jet ski had all worked well, doing their job faultlessly. After all, communication and navigation are two very important things to have when out at sea.